New tonight, a handful of season ticket holders got to light the Al Davis Memorial Torch at Allegiant Stadium just before the start of the Raiders game. These pictures were posted to the stadium's Twitter account. The group represents the global Raiders fan base. According to the tweet, at least one person from every state in six foreign countries hold a personal seat license at the stadium.